I've been asked to say a word or two about this individual behind me. I say that loosely. Known him for a couple days. Some of you have known him a lot more, but bottom line, we all understand when we meet a person of character, what that means and how that impacts us. Clint Macmiller is one of those people of character, and I think everybody can attest to that. So we're here to give him that little send-off into adulthood. Running around with a bunch of cadets and other individuals that want to run the countryside and break you in half. You're not smart enough to realize that and carry on with it. That's all great stuff. Now you're retired, that means you gotta be an adult. For one day. Only one day. After that, he can go to hell doing whatever he wants to do. But to that end, as a token of that, little something we're going to present. It said,
to say thank you to everyone for being here. It means a lot. Y'all are part of that big family, and just to have that care from everybody and to meet that like this full hero, and that care from everybody knowing that I always had those people here that I could lean back on. It means a lot to me. I really appreciate it. I'm all the way back in Alaska with John and family. Come up here with us. Just our family that we've had here, whether it's the cadets through the program, the cadre family, okay, and then our real families and extended families, our friends and neighbors. You know the lives that we've touched and bringing together means so much. And I really appreciate it by being here and sharing with you today. So thank you for the company, and please get me talking about some crazy.